So I'm just going to start off with the Soft Matte Pro Filt'r Primer. It's so, so silky and it's so nice on the skin. Dot it around the face. Okay, now I'm going to take the Soft Matte Longwear Foundation in 240. And I'm going to take the Fenty Beauty Foundation Brush just to buff that in. So this foundation is also buildable, so if you do want a fuller coverage, you can just add another layer. Okay, now I'm going to take the Matte Stick Concealer in colour Maple. Now I'm going to contour with another matte stick called Mocha. A little tip that I've found is that just do one at a time, like don't do both sides and then blend, because it is quite fast drying. And you can build that up again. Okay, now I'm going to use a final matte stick, which is one of the Shimmer sticks in Starstruck. Now I'm going to use the Kilowatt Freestyle Highlighter Duos, and mine is the Ginger Binge and Moscow Mule. So I'm actually going to use this one as more of a blush, because it is that pinky undertone and it'll be too pink for a highlight for my skin tone, so I'm just going to use it as a blush. Okay, and because I already used the matte stick as a highlight, I'm going to use the Moscow Mule as an eyeshadow instead of a highlighter.